finish the ride out and be able to retire at 22 now. When I joined from a little town of New Richmond, Wisconsin. I joined from a little town of New Richmond, Wisconsin, and I really didn't think I was going to be in for so long. I really just thought this was my opportunity to leave a one stoplight town and enjoy the, you know, the country, different world or different parts of the world that, you know, people from the country, a small town, would never be able to see. And then obviously I wanted to do it for the college money as well. I didn't know what I wanted to do when I grew up, so I thought, why not join the Navy and decide then. 16 and a half years later, I really don't know what I want to do when I grow up, and I'm having a lot of fun doing this. So when I first joined the military, I joined as a single man. So that was the skinny waves. So I joined as the skinny waver, the flags and the flashing light up on the, you know, top of the ship, speaking to different commands as we were doing unreps and whatnot. Unrep is unreplenishment at sea. That's how we got our supplies and our gas if we didn't need, if we couldn't hit a port in time and we needed to sustain ourselves outside of port. So that was me up there, having fun, seeing what was going on in the next port. But unfortunately, that rate went away, so now I'm a quartermaster, and I pretty much just do navigation. I get the ship from point A to point B, and hopefully get it there safely with no mishaps. But like I said, I've been in for 16, 17 years, and I'm still having fun what I'm doing, and my junior sailors make it even more fun, and it makes my job a lot more easier. But that's why I joined, and that's a little bit about myself and my career. So in the military, now I've been successful, but I had the opportunity of meeting my husband. My husband and I were both dual military for 11 years, and we've been married for 16 years. And with that, we have three kids. I have twin boys, and then I had my daughter, who is the show stealer. But so I had her, and so the military not only is a family within the military, but it's a family outside the uniform as well. So, but thank you for this opportunity, for inviting me and my family to come up here. I really appreciate it, and I've been having fun exploring Palm Springs and whatnot. So thank you so much.